Now you see the competitive nature of these guys.
No question about it. I don't think we're going to be using the word substitute here, and I don't think we're going to be thinking about Kaz Meyer and Oz from 92 like Mick Foley referenced on Impact. Whoa! Oh, man, did you see?